Unlike previous areas, many monsters in Glacier Valley have been hunted to extinction, leaving many to starve or feed on less desirable things. Few travelers wished to stay longer than they had to, but the weather hindered progress. The trio encountered one of the last remaining woolly mammoths and were very tempted to devour it, but instead spared its life on the condition that would lead them through the blizzard. The mammoth was most delighted.
Boop, boop.
And so they carried on. The trio was nearing the foot of the northern mountains, but there was yet another obstacle in the way. The semi-demolished ruins of an ancient civilization lay in a burning desert before them. Yikes. Okay.
This camp's set for researchers of the nearby ruins. I'm the guy that fights off all the monsters. Ice and water works well on them, but that's something we don't have around here. Sometimes it's better just to run away from fights. It might be worthwhile checking on the monsters and then running off to get different weapons ready.
Alright, so they just give us a big hint. So, ice and water. Speaking of ice, I just realized that Matt only has a level 3 earth skill, not ice. That's kind of unfortunate. Eh, whatever. So Lance will not be useful in this area except for bombing things. That's what I'm learning here. I know I was saving the AP for something else, but I don't care. Damage.
An extension of the ruins lies beyond here, but it's not been excavated yet. No one may pass here unless they have 40 medals.
Alright.
Who are these people? Why'd they not get off my land? Maybe I shoot one with arrow.
I got totally mauled by a sandworm. Maybe I should have taken out its tail first, but the head was more threatening. Maybe I should finish myself off and return to an earlier save point. NPCs can't do that because they don't have souls. That's depressing. What's the point of being able to come back here? I don't know.
North from here is the main entrance to the ruins. Thing is, no one can get the door open. Might have to look for some smaller entrances. I've been stationed here to ward off monsters while scholars study the ruins.
Not scholarly studies, so whatever. Ice time! I mean, I could limit break, but there's no real reason to. Let's check out what they're weak against. Probably electricity.
Gunslinger, mysterious shooter, can snipe players for instant death, uses a variety of bomb moves. Water, bomb, and thunder.
Okay, about what I thought.
Where does he keep so many guns? Heh, I guess I'm one to talk.
Wow. Okay, that's pretty awesome. So, water, bomb, thunder. I don't have those. Is he resistant to earth? He is, of course. Still deals good damage. Water, bomb, thunder. So, sure, let's target the gunslinger. Good damage. You call that a sword? Well, I guess it was pretty impressive. Still really good damage. ...4500 XP, 1000 AP, 4800 gold. You got the Pope Hat, Holy Hat that resists evil, Light Feather, Talisman, Cake, Pineapple, and Gold. Let's use it. Permanently increase magic attack on Lance. He really needs it. Okay, what are these guys weakened to? What? Weak to poison. Uh, really curious what this guy's weak to. Thunderbird. Weak to water, wind, and poison. Alright. Let's see how Genesis works. May there be mercy on man and machine for their sins. A small slime that can actually cast magic? Don't get stunned. Okay. Cast this on the Thunderbird. Time for a max level Oblivion. And now wave two time. Because I'm dumb and forgot this. Water, wind, poison. Now that I think about it, just give all life another chance. Genesis. Now we get some regen, because regen's kind of awesome. Dang it, stun. Bushido? Wait. Of course I'd miss. Why wouldn't I miss? Boy crap, bombs work really well. So I was kind of worried that Lance wouldn't be very good during this. Okay, apparently that doesn't count as a status defect. That thing's dead. Too easy. Thunder Spear, boost the power of thunder skills. I never even equipped this during the last battle stuff. I meant to equip this. I'm a complete waste of space. Time to use ice, because 3k damage is nothing to laugh at. Hopefully a black bomb? Nope. Medium level. Still good damage though. 3500 is nothing to laugh at. And it's dead. Yeah, let's get some regen coming in. There's very little chance of survival if you get sniped, but with a gun that size, its accuracy can't be very good. Okay, let's try Meow Meow. Kitty? Whoa, I don't think it's safe to stand down there. Cat tamer. Awesome. Gunslinger. Not exactly what I was hoping for, but it's fine. Missed once again because, you know, instant death things aren't very common. Oh, right, Thunderbird. I should have seen that one coming. And it's dead.
2649 AP, 12,000 experience, 13,000 gold.
I can now go and complete a quest. I'm not going to yet, though.
I came out here to practice my sword skills, but I can't handle the heat. The monsters are also powerful, but then they more powerful than they seem. A giant rock started shooting lasers at me. I'm not going back in there. Let's find some treasure, they said. Oh, now we're just cooking out here while trying to figure out how these doors work. Guess we're not smart after all. See the switches? Some of them open the doors, but there's so many doors I can't figure out which switches need to be switched. There's some hints scribbled on the wall, I think. All these sculptures seem to indicate that the people who built this place worship cats. Or maybe the cats themselves made... cats can't build temples like this.
Sure. New clay enemies. Cool. Let's figure out what the black one's weak to. Don't, I won't figure this one out by myself. Okay. It is a dark clay. It's a living statue. An elite clay soldier uses earth and dark elemental. It's a water holy bomb. Okay, so weak to those three. Switch over to you. And cast this on dark clay. Holy crap. Or wind poison. Guess I'll cast this on the Thunderbird. Oh no, he's doomed. He dies in two turns. This is bad. A light clay. I wonder what this one's weak to. It's a light clay, a living statue. A priest made of clay heals and buffs allies alike. Dark, water, and bomb. Cool. Dark, you say? That HP, though. Okay, are they resistant to earth? Of course they're resistant to earth. Why wouldn't they be resistant to earth? Holy, fire, thunder, poison. Wait, neither of them resistant to ice. Okay. Holy on you. Dark on you. Doubt it's enough damage. Yeah, it's not. I haven't upgraded it yet, so... And he's dead. Even without the doom thing. Okay. We need a res because he's out of mana. Ah! $3,000 damage. 4,800. Okay. I didn't realize there's a second wave. Bombs? Bombs. Let's bombs. Please don't focus, Matt. And he's doomed again. Awesome. Wasn't wind, right? Of course it wasn't. Let's try switching over to you. Please be a black bomb. Close enough. White magic on the dark clay. Tucking to avoid the attack? Well played. Hello? Okay, time to revive. Because it doesn't matter how many times he dies, because I can keep rezzing him. unless something stupid happens like that. Well, the bird's dead. Of course I missed. Why would I ever hit? That thing's dead. And... crap. Not enough. Well, doesn't matter if it was enough, because I'm killing it now. There we go. Dead. 12,000 experience, 2,500 AP, 13,500 gold. Oh no, a puzzle area. We're too stupid to figure this out. I concur. Do you concur? I concur. Yellows. Okay. Those are different. Meow meow attack! Okay, weak to poison. Weak to water, wind, and poison. Shoot it twice! He just got sniped and survived. What? I think I missed something. Ancient Eye? More like Ancient Die. Get it? Because it's dead? Okay, Ancient Eye, what are you weak against? You're weak against Bomb and Thunder, because of course you are. Inflicts Siphon status and lowers magical attack power. Attacks with no ailment. Okay. Let's use this slime because I need the regen. Sure. Not the kind of bomb I wanted, but it's good enough. And I regen because I survived, and that's how that works. Okay, time to attack everyone. Because I like bombs. Okay, time to level up our skills a bit. Matt could get level 5 cleave. Extra 80 power, which is like plus 20% damage. Wouldn't it be bad. Or I could go with Iceberg. I think it makes more sense going with Iceberg here. I will get Cleave later, though. Maxed out her thunder ability because that makes sense to do in an area like this. Uh, Antimatter. That was easy.
Walk without rhythm to confuse the worm.
Oh, there's a dark clay back there. I was like, wait, I fought one of those before? What? Hit the sandworm. Hit the dark clay. Hopefully it's a black bomb. Nope. And he... Oh, he's not doomed. Cool. I didn't mean to target the sandworm. Okay. Whatever. Dark clay. Hopefully black bomb? Nope. Of course it's not. Ew. Okay. Clay goes... I was gonna say clay goes down, but never mind. Check out the sandworm. Sandworm, it's a giant penis. Attacks with earth, wind, and poison. Bleeds when weakened. It's weak to holy and ice. That's disgusting. Okay. So you're in need of a res. I'm not out of mana. So everything's good. Holy and ice.
Oblivion.
Rare. So about that ice you're weak to. Nice dodge. Oh, you're down there. Res you. Ice. And heal you because you're kind of more important in this battle. Oh god, that's nasty breath. I don't want to know what that thing eats. There's not exactly much to eat in the desert anyways. How did it get this big? Okay, more ice. Which I keep missing for some reason. Oh, I should have used Genesis. I just realized it's weak to holy. Eh, whatever. Vomit. Time to cleave it. Time to heal. We really could use it. Here we go, Matt. Now we're all doing good and we can start attacking normally. Unless I keep missing. Forever. Okay, power of 100, power of 110. Guess I'll use this. Oh, Watch out, its blood is really toxic. I guess we must have injured it quite a bit for it to be coughing up so much. Let's try Judgment. Not Judgment, whatever that attack's called. Yeah, Judgment, because Genesis is the... Whatever. Doesn't matter. Bombs. More ice. This time it'll hit you. It won't hit you. It'll never hit you. Why would it ever hit you? Ice shard. More bombs. Hopefully a black one this time. Oh my gosh. Hopefully this ice hits you this time. Even if it is the weak one that doesn't really do a lot. Now, airstrike to die. Of course the black one's the one that does it. Hope we can't find another one of those anytime soon. 48,000 experience, 3,000 AP. Holy hell. Okay. Gonna up that right now. Okay, do I raise Genesis or Judgment's power? I guess Judgment since I use it more often. I think I figured out the history behind this place. In prehistoric times, an alien monolith was uncovered by a race of no-legged cats. This monolith triggered a change in their DNA, causing them to gain intelligence rapidly, using tools and building societies. All this evidence is right here. See how their bones are like scattered around those big stone slabs? They worshipped them and their genes began to evolve. I think the monolith in this place just vaporized anything that touched them. That actually makes more sense. Good job, Matt. You guys healed up yet? Not yet. Oh, these look familiar. Okay, they're weak to earth, ice, bomb, and fire. So about that earth. 4k damage, nice. This ice bomb and fire. Actually, that's not the one I meant to do, but sure, we'll go with that. Really? You can't even hit that one. There we go. Time for a regen. And let's buff his accuracy since he's constantly missing. Really? Sure, just waste all my turns. I'm so good at this. That's quite a bulky foe. Might take some effort to take down, provided he's as tough as he looks. Okay. Wait, how powerful are these? 70, 110. I actually need to switch over to him to be sure that they're weak against ice and nothing more powerful. Okay, it's a light golem, earth and night. It's gets weaker as it takes damage and loses limbs. It is weak to water, dark, bomb, and ice. Water, dark, bomb, ice. 100. Yeah, I guess so. Okay, so they're weak against ice, so let's keep doing it. Let's try dark on them. And it's a black bomb. Oh, there goes his shield. He should be much easier to damage now. Cool. Let's use that on white golem. Let's hope it's another black bomb. It is. And there he goes. And there she goes. Use a res. Heal everyone up a bit with this. And I could use his limit break, but there's no real reason to. It's one enemy. And his shield won't stand up too much longer. Another black bomb to finish them off, because black bombs are the best ones. Nueva Rich? I guess that's for getting 250,000 gold? Yep, I have all the achievements for saving up money, so money's no longer useful to me. Cool.